Hello everybody, today I have this 2010 Freightliner Century class. This one has a DD15 engine. This truck has this code active, as you can see. Intake throttle position deviation error 512, that's the code number. And we have the lights on, the check engine light and the emission light and the regeneration light. The problem is, and meanwhile this code is active, the regeneration is won't be completed because the engine throttle valve is this one. This is the one that opens and closes. It is going to be in the same position for all DD15, DD13 and DD16 engines from 2008 to 2015. 2016 and up, they don't have this throttle bar no more, but for older, like from 2008 to 2015, they have the throttle bar in the same position, DD13, DD15, and DD16. So this is the one that is having issues. So before replacing the throttle bar, it's always good to inspect the throttle bar. So here with the DDL software, we go to service routine. And we go to throttle bar right here. You can see I am already on. I'm gonna stop this. We're gonna start the test, and we have fully open and fully closed. Now we're gonna fully close the valve. Now we're gonna go here to service routines again, and we're gonna go to DPF, and we can see the throttle valve command is 100%, and the actual position is 0. This means that the throttle bar is bad and needs to be replaced, and that's the reason why the code is active. So after replacing this throttle bar, I will need to do a regen to fix the other codes that are active. So I'm gonna make a different video how to replace the throttle bar if you want to know how to replace it. I'm going to leave a direct link on the video description below. After replacing the throttle bar, I'm gonna go to the same service routines over here. And I'm gonna go to throttle bar again, and I'm gonna do the test, and you can see now it's measuring, so that means that the throttle bar is working perfectly. I wanna check here, you can see 100%, 96%, that's the way it works on these engines. So this is all I'm going to be showing you right now. If you have any questions about this video, any recommendations, any suggestions, anything, you can comment below, and you can share opinions, ask questions, or respond questions. If you want to send support to my channel, you can check the video description below for details how to send support to my channel. Like, share, subscribe, and thank you for watching.